buy out the agency. There's a ton of corruption there anyway, so I think you can defend yourself with those resources. Move to North Korea. I mean, $1 trillion probably lets you buy North Korea. It's definitely more than their GDP.